glad to be out. Ethan, what would you say to your victims?